We've spent the morning checking out the St. Paul Ice Fishing and Winter Sports Show. Here's a little taste of what you can see over there.
Very special year at the ice fishing show, right?
Yeah, 30th year of the St. Paul Ice Fishing and Winter Sports Show, and it's already packed.
It is. It opened at 8 o'clock. The people were running in to get the free buckets.
Yeah, well, ice anglers are early by nature. They want that sun up bite, so I'm not surprised.
Are you doing the buckets again tomorrow morning?
Oh, yeah. You going to be here?
First
100 people get a bucket in the clam booth.
I love that. Okay, speaking of clam, you guys got a new tent here. Your boys, look at the Johnson family in here ice fishing at River Center in St. Paul. Tell me about this ice house and some of the new features.
Yeah, so we play on words. We're clams, so we call this clamping.
Yeah,
so you got the X800, brand new ice team model. It's got the max entry door. You can see behind Jack there. Huge 38-inch door, handicap accessible, which is outstanding. And the Aurora built-in lights really light this thing up, so you can stay on the ice all day and all night.
And some of the clothing, like your middle son here, what's his name?
Yeah, that's Benjamin. Yeah, Ben's got on a pair of Rise bibs, so it's a float suit, a flotation suit. And same with Jack. So both those suits, very warm, insulated, and they keep you safe and sound.
Very safe. Over here at the clam booth, too, I see this all over the place. It's called the ICE team. Tell me what the ICE team is.
So the ICE team is an ideology where we focus on educating ice anglers. And we have a whole group of pro staff, 470 around the entire country in Canada, that are educating people in the sport of ice fishing. So it's not just about selling. It's more of a tell, not sell philosophy.
Yeah. That's a new Mr. Heater over there, too.
It is.
Right?
You can cook with that one as well, and we like to eat on the ice. I know I do, so it works out very well.
One of my friends on the ice, because I do like my ice fishing, is the Vexilars, and there's much technology here.
Yeah, Vexilar is wonderful. It is the adult video game. It's your best friend. I heard you say that, too.
Yeah.
If I leave home without my Vexilar, I probably turn back around and I go grab it.
I asked your boys, bobbing or jigging? They said jigging. Yeah. I go, Vexilar or no Vexilar?
Yeah, I'm the same. Jigging, Vexilar.
They fight for the Vexilar, don't they?
Oh, yeah. Well, they each have their own. They've worked hard to earn their own, so they're out there with their own tools.
Good Christmas present.
Absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely. Speaking of Christmas presents, this is a big one under the tree, but tell me about the snow dog, because I know a lot of people, my friend John bought a snowmobile to go ice fishing. Now he snowmobiles more and doesn't have time to go ice fishing.
Yeah.
But this is a cool machine.
It's wonderful. It's 350 pounds, so it's not heavy. It can go on thin ice. It's very fuel efficient. You can portage in and out of spots, and I'll tell you what, when you're a kid and you stand in that toboggan and slide down the hill, you feel like a kid every time you run one of these, so very entertaining too.
So it pulls you pretty much, right?
Yeah, you stand in there, it's pulling you along, you can tow your gear, you can tow a buddy, you got all your stuff. It's a 13.5 horsepower motor.
Wow.
Really simple, but it gets the job done.
And they've got a booth down here too. Again, this is the Snow Dog, and it'll get you. Do hunters use this?
Absolutely. You can portage and pull your deer out of the woods. You can do all kinds of things. It's very versatile.
Really? Tell me about the ice show today and tomorrow.
Today and tomorrow. Today it goes until 7 o'clock. Tomorrow it's from 9 to 4 at the River Center here. We're super excited. Come down, ask your questions, and get ready for ice fishing.
Yeah, we can't go on the ice yet, but that's why you want to come here this weekend,
right? Come on down here and get ready for ice fishing and have a whole lot of fun.
Love it. It's the 30th annual ice fishing and winter sports show at River Center, and hey, I'm going to be here for a while. There's a lot to see and do.
Got a lot of stuff to show you, but we'll have some fun.
All right, thanks, Matt.
You betcha, thank you.